Hello guys, this is Balinder Singh from SUVC. So today's lecture is on suspension geometry, but before getting that, you have to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. So firstly, you want to know what is camber angle. Camber angle is the angle between the relative angle of the tire and the center line of the tire. Means, if I draw the angle through the center line of the tire and it is making an angle through its center line, that angle is called camber angle. Firstly, we want to know from where we can see the camber angle, from where we can calculate the camber angle. If I am driving a car towards this direction and I have to calculate the camber angle, so we want to see the camber angle from this direction, means from my front direction. Most of the students doesn't know why we are using camber angle and where we are using the camber angle. Camber angle is used in ATV and the high speed vehicles, and in commercial vehicles there is no need of camber angle until our tire is green. Now we can determine the advantages of the negative camber angle. Why we are using the negative camber angle in most of the vehicles? Negative camber angle is used for the better grip of tire during cornering. First advantage of negative camber angle is grip during cornering. While cornering, if I suppose my tire is moving in inward direction and my tire is moving in outer direction, it tends to move in outer direction. Means its contact patch by road is increasing. While my tire is moving in outward direction, my driver is feeling comfortable to me in a corner. My second type of camber angle is posterior camber angle. Its main advantage is it is used in heavy load vehicles. If I suppose my load is more, my means my chassis load is more, and my load, my tire is tends to move in inward direction to balance the contact patch. As we know, in posterior camber angle, heavy load vehicles can use posterior camber angle, and negative camber angle, most of the teams, means most of the Supra teams and Baja teams use negative camber angle, and zero camber angle is used for high speed vehicles. This is for today. I hope you can understand this. Thank you for watching my